Yeah, so I'm treating myself out for pizza tonight. Just heading out the door.
This broke my evening, man!
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you've had too much wine.
Yeah, so this is Croco Pizza, and the pizza oven gets turned on at 4 p.m. The pizza's pretty much the best low-fat vegan pizza I've ever had. The base and the crust is just so good, so good. I have to just eat it within 5 minutes. It's just so good. The tomato base as well is just incredible. There's no oil in any of it. It's freaking awesome. They have Sprite. They also have a vegan banh mi sandwich. You just ask for no mayonnaise, and it's quite nice. The bread's great. It's a nice crispy baguette, but it does cut up your mouth. And it's located just within like 50 meters of the Syriac apartments, which is great and convenient for me. I reckon it's the best location in Chiang Mai. And as you can see, it's just the best pizza.
The new shop, she looks good.
Location is fundamental to business success. You know, Hashfield Heights has the largest proportion of obese people in the state. So what does that mean?
They eat lots of pizzas?
They certainly do.
Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine?
Staff is key to your success.
Hello, Bebe. My name is Chula. I'm Habib's girlfriend. He wanted me to do his work for him while he's with the police, answering some questions about things he so did not do. Swear to God. And he's told me to say, if the police call you, his name is not Habib. It's Nasser Abdidullah.
Don't eat them. Fat pizza pizzas, they're big and they're cheesy.
Yeah, g'day, mate. First of all, I want to say those new pizza deliverers are fucking hot, mate. Better than them ugly pricks that normally come around. But the thing is, mate, I've only got half a fucking pizza. I ordered half and half, not just fucking half. I ordered half Super Supreme and half Cocoa Pop so I could have it tomorrow morning.
Tula, I don't really think you should be eating the pizzas.
It's the only way that I can deal with the possibility that Habib might be going to jail. Oh, I really miss him. It's been like 4 hours now.
Don't worry.